get some chords. I use this interesting plugin called Flux Pro to add these LFO automations. I also added this to my bass. Get a sub. This is how the stack sounds. Get some drums. Get a lead. Wompy bass. This laser thing. I also added some vocals. And finally, it sounds something like this. You can download the free project file in the description, and thanks to Kylum Audio for sponsoring this video.